But yes, Ghana is the second most peaceful country. And it's what?
Mobile money operators are Master, we are booby too. We are not born too. But we have bullion van near SEC. We have assembly bridge at Ekoso. Now, as some of you have a catcher, Ghana is one of the most peaceful countries in the world, as anything.
Second most peaceful country in Africa.
Africa. I know what you're saying.
How do we feel?
In Penifobia control, Mobro footing Tintin, the Gajans, Ghana is the second most peaceful country in the world. And the Kosi saying, the Koban is saying, the Kubi is saying. It is in San Samson, ya Omun Jaika. Now, who said, and then San Samson, the Tenipa, or the Ubonkratan? Tenipa, Nagro. The Ubonkratan, Baku, Mian, Madame Fu, and the Minia Penny, a Kandapa, or my Chani Fotupa, Nagro. And the Atari anymore. Ghana is second most peaceful country in Africa. And they yet day. And the question is saying, police visibility program ye huso ajai. Nansemu bakubi siye okay. Fiesta Royal anymore.
Yeah.
A papabia or now Fiesta Royal anymore motorbike for a kobunu to be seen yanti honshe. Nansen bi bakubi so ba a businessman bi the Lebanese businessman bi oba ha ya kidnap on right from the airport and also obi an chechre mun train and so na we in a china so be ka chem say Ghana is the second most peaceful country in Africa until the end.
Peace FM 104.3 good to meet you.